Hi guys, it's Michaela. This one should be the last video edit I'm doing today. This is gonna be kind of like what's happened since the last video I edited. So it's gonna be like a few pictures, and then it's gonna be our trip to Uwharrie, which we just got back from yesterday, which we had an absolute fabulous time. I highly recommend if you're going to Uwharrie, check out 4B Farms. That's where we stayed. It was beautiful, well, everything was nice, like the stalls, the bathhouses, the parking, the campsite, whatever. Everything was really nice. So anyways, check out 4B Farm.
So this is actually River's first time ever getting
carrots.
Oh, and he was very, very happy about his carrots. Then this is a little ride we did the week before our trail ride just to make sure he was good. Tried out the easy boots for the first time, and this is him walking. So freaking funny, you guys, look at him. He actually had like a miniature meltdown. Like, I think River freaks out over the funniest things. Like, nothing freaks him out. Like, none of the stuff that I think will freak him out does, but like something like putting on a hoof boot freaks him out completely.
So the day before this, all these clips, we loaded up and we got to Uwharrie. It was pouring rain and I felt really bad, like I was kind of sick. And then the next 2 days, so Saturday and Sunday, they were really beautiful. We took a really technical trail, like going through some really steep rocky sections Saturday, but River did really good. He like literally just ate up the trail. He did so good. And we took the loop that we took went around this gorgeous lake called Baden Lake. And you can kind of see some clips here and there from it.
Maybe they were smaller than us. Beautiful big rock, and I thought it was like terrible pictures of that, but it was just so gorgeous. And somebody's dog was with us. Like, we didn't know whose dog it was. And he ended up going back with another group of riders. And it wasn't their dog either. But he had a collar on. So when they got back to camp, I'm assuming that they called the owners and found his person. But it, y'all need to go to Uwharrie. It was just so gorgeous. And then this next picture is on the way back to camp. And then this one was crawling on some rocks. And this is the next morning. He looked so fluffy and so sleepy the next morning. It was so precious. And then this is him cantering down the trail. And I was like so freaking proud. Like, look at that. He's only cantered on like, he's only been cantered like, I don't know, less than like 10 times. Probably more now, but I was so proud of my pony, and we had such a fun day.
Look at that, he's got a little green snake following.
Whenever I ride with like inexperienced people, I usually try to be a little bit more serious and kind of train and look like a good example. So Saturday, my brother's girlfriend was with us, and so I was trying to take care of her and everything.
There goes
but
guys,
Sunday, she wasn't with us, so I rode like normal crazy me and was like cantering all these places and like jumping all these little logs in the trail and. We had a good time.
Mama, say cheese!
My mom rode river. I know my own horse. And she made it for like 30 seconds. You can see it in her last step. But she did. Oh, you can't even see. So this spot really kind of means a lot to me. This is Ruby. He is Ben Talbert's mule who gave me nephew.
What are you
so
doing?
So this is nephew's Uncle Ruby. And Ruby had never been rode by anyone besides Ben Talbert in his whole life. And he's 13 this year. And Ben was like, here, you ride him. And I was thrilled. I was insanely honored just to be able to ride him. And I had a blast on that little mule. Yeah, I got to ride Ruby. How exciting. So while I stripped everybody's stall at the campground and my mom packed up the trailer, I had all the horses turned out into this brown pen, and so when we got done, we went to load them all up. My mom was leading two of the horses, and then I would just like climb the Fawn River. And this is like the first time River's been rode bareback since I put his first ride on, so it was kind of exciting for me. He hadn't been rode in a halter in a really long time either, and he just, whatever, he didn't care. He's like, cool, Kayla. And so I decided I was going to do something kind of reckless and kind of like something I'd really not done but once before. And so I asked him to go in the trailer and I kind of rushed him right here. And he said, excuse me, no, you don't rush me. I'm River, you don't rush me. I'm the first child. And so I send him back and I take my time. And you can see like as soon as he walks towards the trailer, I stop and I reward him and I pet him. Which I think makes all the difference with this horse. And then I stop right there, and I pet him again. And I just love this horse. He's just so willing, so trusting, if you just give him the time. So anyways, I loaded him up, and we went on home, and we had an absolutely perfect weekend. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!